is like part of me. Like, I cannot imagine process of creation music without hardware. So it's like sex. So I weld with instruments and it's main part for me, sure. First, my experience with hardware was Moog by my friend. After that, I bought my first own synthesizer. It was Dave Smith Evolver. So, first 2 years, I was using only Evolver for creating everything. Then I landed to Berlin and I was living in the studio of my friends. And the studio was relatively well equipped, so I was using different years, then I started to buy my own synthesizers. I think basically modular music is right now very in hype, so it's very popular. But I think the most problem with modulars that most people using it are geeks, not musicians. So I mean, it's for them it's more about like buy cheaper, do it yourself module, weld it, like, and change all the time, sell, buy, so I'm not meeting that much people who are more into music than actually in modulars itself. First, we should speak what is basically music, yeah, because a lot of people understand other music like melody and all that stuff. And for me, music is more about sound. That's why I think it's more alien stuff. I think to aliens it will be not that complicated to explain. It's more complicated to explain to people. Rush, so we have four projects together. I had some collaboration with Robert Lipek from Raster Noten. I'm working a bit with guys from Raster Noten. I mean, Raster Noten is dead now. It's Raster Noten like 20 years ago. And I don't know. I'm working with myself, like I do visuals for me, for my music. So I think it's quite enough. sure in the last 10 years it became much more popular, so much more people started to try to do audiovisual stuff, and logically there are a lot of different interesting artists, so like 10 years ago it was maybe only Raster Norton and some few other guys doing AV stuff, but yeah, sure, so new existing not that much, because I think better than Alva Notodan is very complicated to do, so. Hardware becoming better and a lot of new software born, so basically touch designer what I'm using was born in 2001, which is actually already much more than 10 years, but it's became popular maybe like 8-7 years ago, so I mean more people started to use that. Also 4V became most common tool, so basically now it's time for a lot of new interesting things. I hate glow effect and I hate visuals on big festivals. I hate VJing basically because it's from one point it's very underrated thing, from another point it's very boring because a lot of people using VJ loops buy it on the same sources. But if it's going about audiovisual stuff itself, what to hate, it's like every artist different work, so it's very interesting.